even though we know some situations may, you know, legitimately involve violence, that we can keep those situations out of our own experience and live in a sphere where, no, there is no good reason to be violent. And if you look at that, I mean, the world, there's progress in the world.